The war has united the far-flung outposts of our race in a common cause. Red tape has been cut, and emergency mentality dominates. But critics wonder how society will shape itself after a successful conclusion to the war. Will there be a price to pay for the centralization and militarization of the far-flung societies that comprise the Confederation?